What happened to Wilhelm was that he was standing on a chair on the Tekken World Tour finals, 5:30 in the morning, as he does, and my girlfriend looks away for 1 second, and he kicks his foot on the table, and the chair goes down. He face plants with his chin right into the floor, and he hits real hard, and he cut himself all the way across the chin, and it was bleeding. He was bleeding from the mouth because he ruptured some gum as well. It was scary for a couple of seconds until I could see that, he wasn't going to bleed to death, or he hasn't damaged his throat. It's the chin. So, but yeah, it can be stressful being a parent, to say the least. I'm honestly starting to like the song.
Anashiri naranna, motherfucker.
Get ready for the next battle.
Holy shit, poor Wilhelm. I bet it's really stressful. You can't get distracted when taking care of a baby. Yeah, but it's part of being a kid, They're going to hurt themselves no matter how much we, care to them or look
no
for
pain,
them.
No gain. Round one. Fight.
I'm just happy he's all right.
Round two. Fight.
Fight. Oh, I thought it was the one. Damn, he has a million lives.
Get ready for the next battle. Mask.
I mean, I can see the kappa when you say Tekken balancing is trash compared to MK. But how is Mortal Kombat balancing good?
No pain, no... Round one. Fight.
That hurts so much. Round early four. Christmas present for Mr. Fight. Yup Yup. He sacrifices so much damage every time he's punishing, like down for 2 or stuff where I'm minus 12 to minus 14, he just does 1-2. And that's bad when you're playing Paul and your back 1-2 does enormous amounts of damage and puts you at what? Plus 10? Iotus, what's up? Eesh.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
He throw punishes down for 3-1. How did it go with Paul last night? I got him to true Tekken God, so only Tekken God Prime remains. I have him, Leo, and King at true God. So those three I could hopefully convert to Primes pretty soon.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, he delayed it. Caught my finish.
KO.
Nice low carry combo. My wind rage. Yeah, I could do that. My character usage win rates after my stream.
Hmm.
Yeah, I can show one.
Round one. Fight.
That's a bad angle.
KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Nissim the Legend, thank you so much for resubbing. Really appreciate it, man. Okay, good games. But this was just so I could show some Mixbox Mishima. A lot of people have wanted to see that. And this tells you how powerful this controller is. As I very rarely play Mishimas on Mixbox, but whenever I do, it works. So it's a very... very precise controller. Although what I really prefer with this controller is playing King, for example, you know, and doing Shining Wizard like this. You know, like, I can't move my wrist that fast to do a Shining Wizard on a stick. So here's, you know, or Dragunov, for example, forward.